morning. Another session with me today. I am going to make chatpata okra bhindi. Chatpata bhindi and okra. It's something different that I've learned on my own. So let's get into it and I'm going to show how it is made. You'll be amazed how it is. All right, here is a surprise for my chatpata okra bhindi. Lady's finger and whatever you want to call it, it's gonna be my way, and it's little different. So what I did is I sliced the bhindi very thin yesterday night. You see how thin that is? If you see that, how thin it is, washed it, dried it and sliced it and kept it out in the fridge. So this is what I have done, and these are my aloo, very same size, almost same size, so we don't see much difference here. Alright, so what I did is, in both of them, what I did is separate, salt, turmeric, red chili, dry mango powder and chaat masala. You see, the chaat masala adds the flavor to the chatpataness, and the dry mango, amchur powder. Both of them, I've done that. I've let it sit now for half an hour, and it's a simple cooking, but see that the way I've marinated them, it's gonna be chatpata and crispy and really tasty. Let's dig into it, guys. All right, let's start making the khatte. Chatpate, okra. Here we go, gas on. Oil is already in there. The oil seems to be hot now. See, the rye that I took is the white rye. It's not the regular rye that I've taken. Okay, so make sure that you take the white rye. Of course, if you don't have, that's fine. And I've added curry patta also with it, and we'll saute it for a few seconds. So that's almost done. So I'm gonna add green chilies, ginger, garlic, and we will saute it for another few seconds. Guys, I forgot to tell the kind of oil I've used here. It's mustard oil, sarson ka tel. So the bhindi goes very well with sarson ka tel. Okay, let me just give a little saute here and we'll be back. There we go, all done. I'm just gonna add the potatoes, the one that we marinated. I'm going to add that first. We give it few seconds for the potatoes though, okay, and then we will add the bhindi okra. Now we will add the bhindi. And bhindi takes time for it to get crispy. We don't have to add anything at this point, as I've already added everything in both the potatoes as well as into the bhindi. So we just give a good stir and wait for it to get crispy. We'll be back when this gets crispy. I just wanted you to check once before it gets completely crispy. So yeah, look, that sliminess, the jigur thing, whatever that, it's not there anymore. So now it will start getting crispy, but look at the color, guys. You just add little bit, chaat masala and really good red chili powder, amchur powder, and now it will get crispy. So we'll come back when it gets crispy. There you go. It's all crispied and ready. If you want more crispy, you can always keep it, but make sure you make this in a non-stick pan, because when you crisp it, it's chances of getting a little burned, and you don't want that to happen, because then the smoky flavor will overpower the actual your bhindi. So see how easy it is moving. That means it's become pretty crispy, and this is how much I like it, and my family likes to eat this way. So I'm gonna keep this way and switch off the gas and sprinkle it dhaniya on top. Chatpate okra bhindi for you guys. I hope you like it, enjoy it, make it. Your family will love it. And let me know if you made it and what do you think about it. All right, see ya. Bye. Have a wonderful day.